I am heading to Home Depot. I'm going to redo the green tree python tub a little bit. She needs new perches as well as a new water bowl. So I'm going to go to the Home Depot, pick up that material, and I'm going to bring you guys along. Also going to check out a few things that I may need in the future to make my first prototypes for the products I'm going to come out with. So that should be fun. I can't wait to get started on that. I've been kind of going crazy, super excited just to get started on that. But for now, I have to put that on the back burner to improve the green tree python's tub a little bit.
Yes, love this place.
So what am I doing right now? I am upgrading the dowels of the green tree python as well as giving her a bigger bowl. I had kind of forgotten the fact that she's still using, you know, a bottle cap. Not a bottle cap, but a bigger cap for a bowl. So I just want to replace that. So why I'm replacing that is that the wood is obviously permeable. So keeping green trees, you know, you need pretty high humidity. So there's going to be, you know, too much humidity for wood. The wood has been molding over time and I've been scrubbing it off and then it just keeps on coming back. So this is an upgrade that I should have done in the beginning. If I did it all over again, I would have just started with these PVC dowels. Then I'm gonna use this old dowel in order to measure the proper size for the new PVC. These, I've never used these before. Let's see how this works. There must be some kind of safety on these. I don't want to read the directions though. Pride myself on not reading directions because who's ever learned anything from doing that? Oh boy. I may have to read them. Alright, so let's put this right on there. That was very interesting. We gotta figure out how to put the PVC dowel, which is thicker than the regular wooden dowel. So I need to make the holes a little bit bigger as well as get that other dowel out there and get that ready for her and put her on one of the dowels in the meantime while I'm making the other one, if that makes any sense. She did not like that. So I have successfully gotten her off the dowel. She will temporarily be hanging out like that while I get the other stuff ready for her. So I'm gonna take the other piece of PVC. Do the same thing as I did with the other one. So here she is, getting acquainted with the side of the tub, and what I have to figure out, does she wanna bite me? What I have to figure out is, can I make this hole a little bit bigger? Probably not gonna do this the right way. I'm gonna use a knife to slowly make the hole bigger. It's a lot easier if you have some type of drill or soldering iron or, you know, something a little bit more reasonable, but this will work real quick. All right, so one side's in. I urge you to not do it that way. Don't try this at home. So I'm done messing around. I'm gonna do this one the right way. Let's go.
That's perfect.
Ah, man, that's some heavy shit, man.
So now that we have two perches that fit into the side of the tub, what I'm going to do is take them both out and give the tub a good cleaning, try to get her off the side of the tub, and then put her back. So I have been using a paper towel on the bottom of the tub and just flooding the cage. But what I'm gonna try now is do some Reptichip with a good amount of moisture in it. See if that holds humidity a little bit better. It is getting a little tough with running AC and stuff in the apartment in the summer. Well, it's the spring here in Texas, but it's getting pretty warm. So I am having trouble keeping humidity a little bit. That will be my attempt to solve that problem. So now I'm gonna give the Reptichip a good amount of water. Then just kind of move it around, allow the coconut bedding to absorb the water. And then drain the excess out. Now all we need is the perches as well as the water bowl. And there you have it. That's going to be my current green tree python setup. That is just temporary. Once she gets a little bit bigger, we're going to move her into a separate enclosure to where we're going to use radiant heat panels as well as multiple perches, and probably stay with the Reptichip and flood it out a little bit in order to keep the humidity. But for now, she's going to stay in the tub, kind of let her grow out a little bit until she's ready to go into that enclosure. That is the gist of the new setup. I'm really glad I was able to get those old wooden dowels out of there. From now on, I'm just gonna go straight PVC. At the time, it was the only thing I could find, those wooden dowels, and she was a bit smaller, so she wasn't really big enough to wrap around this good, so I'm glad I was able to upgrade her, as well as the Repti chip just looks 1,000 times better being in there. So hopefully that works. I'll keep you updated as far as how the humidity stays in there and how she reacts to the new environment. Other than that, please like, comment, subscribe. Thank you guys so much for watching, and
if you made it this far, you're on the team.
Recording? Yeah, it's still recording. I was about to do the outro.
This is really a gay porno.
This is a really bad start to a terrible gay porno. The old green tree python setup.
Yeah.
Classic plot.